fans hopeful for a good game today.
A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. It looks like they've opted for 4-1-4-1 formation. This stable line is good for dominating the midfield.
And we're on. This should be an entertaining game.
Confident pass. Played in field. They've won it back. Defender in possession. Gundogan. Cancelo. This is Busquets. Sterling. Good distribution. Can he finish it? And it was close to missing, but the woodwork was on his side. Well, let's take another look at that. It's 1-0.
Valverde with the ball.
Cancelo. That's good link-up play. This is good stuff. He steps up to steal the ball. Here's Ronaldo. Oh, that was nice. He clears the ball to safety. Grealish. Valverde with the ball. Kante. Plays the ball back. Oh, and dispossessed there. Gundogan. He's unstoppable with the ball. That one has gone out of play. Well intercepted. Good ball. The shot's on, pulls the trigger, they're right back in it now. Oh, what a finish, into the bottom corner, decisive. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today. And they're back in the game thanks to his efforts.
They'll push for the lead now.
It's half time.
A single change has been made. Have an effect. So level at half time and we're underway again. But who's going to take the initiative? That's a rare poor pass from this skilled player. Now Diaz. Did well to win the ball back. Here's Ronaldo. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? Activity on the bench, likely to see some fresh legs introduced shortly. Asensio. Easy for the goalkeeper there. Now Diaz. Kante. Great chance here, and it's in off the woodwork. The replay will give us a closer look.
now. They bring on three new players. So we're back underway. I wonder how that goal's going to affect this game. Moving down the flanks here. Oh, there's an opening here. Goalkeeper's ball. Well taken. Rolled out by the goalkeeper. Finds his teammate. Gets. Unbelievable skill. Full-time whistle sounds. The 90 minutes run. That's all for today. Welcome to this cup game. Should be a close one, but neither team want to go out at this stage. The team lineups have been announced. Let's see how they weigh up against each other. And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. They're going with five in midfield with a 4-5-1 setup. Distribution finds his teammate. That's good link up play. Using the width here, tries the volley. Oh, the keeper's blocked that one. Oh, he did really well there. Fabinho. Robertson. Challenge there. This is Redmond. They're appealing, but he's onside. He loves it. He's got the goal in his sights. Off the woodwork. So close. Passed well. Shot missed the goal. They'll have to sharpen up. Kicked out field. He's headed the ball forward. That's a rare poor pass from this skilled player. Well, he showed his skill. And here's a chance. Good ball. And it's Ronaldo. Celebrations. Great goal there. Let's take another look at that. And the crowd are well behind their team now. They've got that goal. We're back under. And it's half time then. So, 40
25 minutes left. What will happen in the remainder of the game? Confident pass. Dominating the play now. Asensio. Nice work there. Oh, wayward pass. Normally so accurate with his distribution. What a chance! And that's out for a goal kick. That's good link-up play. This is Busquets.
Sterling. Good ball.
Back towards the centre. And he's back in possession. And it's Ronaldo.
That is outrageous.
What's an opening here?
All change now as they bring on three new players. The score 2-0, the next goal will prove to be decisive. Robertson. Passed well. This one out. Well intercepted. Striker's ball. Kante.
Here's Mahrez. Great patience here.
That's nicely played. Confident.
The referee has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge.
That's good link-up play. Full time. The manager will be pleased by his team's cover. They'll be setting their sights on the final now.